Assalamu alaikum. In this series, we are going to create video player app with some advanced features like zoom video, playback speed, swipe for volume and brightness, subtitles and many more. So without wasting time, let's start the demo. Here on the screen you can see the app name as video player. I click on this. You can see the splash screen that will show up for 3 seconds. And this screen will ask user for granting storage access. I click on allow access. Allow video player to access photos, media and other files on your device. Click on allow. Here all folders in this device that have video files will show up here. Here you can see the folders that contain folder name, path of that folder and total number of files in that specific folder. And up here on the toolbar you can see the name on left side. And on right side is star for rating the app on Play Store, but as our app is not on Play Store, so user cannot access it until we publish this app on Play Store. And also the menu that has two items. First one will refresh the app, and also we can refresh by pulling down on the screen. You can see the circle arrow that will refresh the app. And second one will be share app. User can share the app link on these social media platforms. Here if I click on any folder, it will open all the video files in that specific folder. Up here you can see the folder name and search option for searching the video. If I search any video, you can see the video show up here. And also menu more for refreshing the app. Also this activity has pulled down to refresh. And the second option is sort by. A user can sort all the videos accordingly. First option is sort according to name from A to Z. User can sort videos from A to Z order. User can sort from according to size from big to small. You can see first video is of 22.05 MB and second is 11 MB and the last video is 428 KB. User can sort according to date from new to old. New video will show on the top and the old videos will show on the down. And the last option is sort video according to length from long to short. Here you can see the first video is of 6 minutes and 43 seconds and second video is 4 minutes and 16 seconds and the last video is 18 seconds. Also each video has its menu more individually. If I click on this, you can see the bottom sheet dialog is showing. First option is for playing the video, and also you can rename the video. Here if I rename the video, video renamed, click OK. You can see the video is renamed, and also you can share the video on these social media platforms. If I click on delete, video will be deleted permanently from the storage. And the last option for checking the properties of video, this alert dialog will show the name of video, path of that video, size, length, format and resolution, resolution, width and height of that video. Now if I click on any video, video will play in ExoPlayer because I have used ExoPlayer library for playing the video. Here I click on any video. You can see the video is played in landscape mode because the width of video is greater than height. I click on rotate. Video will play in portrait mode. Here on the top you can see the name of video and playlist option. That will show all the videos in that folder. And second is menu option that has 5 items. First one is playing next video, and also user can share video from here. Check properties, and if I click on delete, next video will play automatically. And the last option is subtitle for playing the subtitle in that video. Here if I talk about the screen controls, if user tap on the screen, all playback controls will hide. By clicking again, playback control will show up again. Here if user double tap on screen on right side, video will be incremented 10 seconds. You can see if I double tap on right side, video will incremented, and on left side video will be decremented. Here also we can implement play pause option on double tap. If user swipe on the screen, it will navigate user to right system settings window, where user have to allow right system settings for assessing the swipe controls. If I swipe on right side, it will increase the volume accordingly with percentage. You can see. If I swipe on left side, it will increase the brightness with percentage. Now here you can see the playback icons. If I click on expand, all playback icons will be expanded, and clicking on collapse, playback icons will be collapsed. Now we will see these icons one by one. First one is night mode. And here you can mute the video, and rotate option for changing the orientation of video, and here you can increase and decrease the volume of video. Let's play the video. And also brightness. Here equalizer that will navigate user to device default equalizer. If device have no any equalizer, then toast will show no equalizer found. And the second last option for increasing and decreasing the playback speed. Here you can see if I click on 1.25x, it will increase the speed of video. One x is for normal speed. And last option for subtitle. Let's check the subtitles. I have a video with subtitle file. Here if I click on subtitles, this dialog will show all the folders. I open the folder that contains subtitle file. Here you can see the subtitle file with .srt extension. Select this and click OK. And here you can see the subtitles are showing. First, make sure that Bluetooth. Here if I increase the speed of video, subtitles will show accordingly. And also here we have video zoom feature. Keep two fingers on the screen and move them apart. Here you can see the video zooming in. The zoom in range is 600% and zoom out range is 50%. You can change it according to your requirement. And down here we have the play duration and total duration of video, and also we have seek bar. Below the seek bar, play pause option, and the next button for playing next video, previous for playing previous video. By clicking on next, position of that video will be incremented and next video will play it. 10 seconds increment and decrement option, and also user can lock the video, unlock video. And on right side you can see the scaling option. If user firstly click on the scaling option, full screen, zoom and fit. That's all the features that we are going to develop in this series, inshallah. If possible, I will also implement ads in the video player app, so stay tuned. And you can see the thumbnail of first tutorial on the screen. Click on that and start coding.